Hi, Buddy. So what does it mean for you to have corporate sponsors like Rev partner with you on a camp like this?
Well, my goal is to help the youth, you know, and they have a lot of interest in Lutes, and we're on the same page, so that's helping a corporate sponsor like them is big time, you know, not for me and my foundation, but for the whole Bahamas, and show them they are on boards, just to, you know, better the youth, and whether it's your bachelor's of sports or education, and I think that's a great sign for a big corporation like Rev.
Why was this camp something that was so important to you?
It's so important to me because being a kid, you know, I remember a guy named Fritz Forbes who took me to basketball camps every Saturday just to better my skills, keep me off to the streets, you know, especially as a young male, keep me active and keep me looking forward to something. And that's something I challenge myself each and every day to get better at. And, this is big for me, and it's big for, because somebody didn't still listen to me, and I'm just doing the favor back. Rev, you and us together.